Hello, and let me welcome every one of you with a smile. Friends, we were enjoying with the problems of physics from JEE Adv 2017, paper 1. Our next question from this paper is, in the circuit shown, L equals 1 microhenry, C equals 1 microfarad, and R equals 1 kilo ohm. They are connected in series with an AC source V equals V0 sine of omega t, as shown in the figure. Which of the following options is or are correct? Let me explain the diagram to my visually impaired students. It's a very simple diagram in which an AC supply, an inductor, a capacitor, and the resistor are placed in series to each other. Our options are option A, the frequency at which the current will be in phase with the voltage is independent of R. Option B, at angular frequency omega approximately equal to zero, the current flowing through the circuit becomes nearly equal to zero. Option C, at omega greater than 10 raised to power 6 radians per second, the circuit behaves like a capacitor. And option D, the current will be in phase with the voltage if omega equals 10 raised to power 4 radians per second. Friends, this is a fairly simple question from alternating current circuits and may have one or more than one choices correct. Before going further, please press the subscribe button and don't forget to press the bell icon to receive the notification of all my future videos. Let us now solve this question. In a series LCR circuit, the current is in phase with the voltage when it is running in the resonance. Therefore, and the resonance frequency omega r can be calculated using omega l equals 1 by omega c or omega square equals 1 by lc. Very clearly, the resonance frequency is independent of the resistance R, and hence option A is correct. The peak value of the current in the circuit is given by I0 equals V0 divided by square root of R square plus bracket starts L omega minus 1 by omega C whole square. But as omega approaches 0, the term 1 by omega C approaches infinity, therefore the current in the circuit becomes almost zero, and hence option B is also correct. From the resonance condition, that is omega r equals 1 by root of LC, we get omega r equals 10 raised to power 6 radians per second. For frequencies less than omega r, the circuit behaves like a capacitor, whereas for frequencies greater than omega r, it behaves like an inductive circuit. Now, for frequency greater than 10 raised to power 6, the circuit will behave like an inductive circuit, and hence option C is not correct. As have already been calculated, that omega r equals 1 by root of LC, which equals 10 raised to power 6 radians per second, and only at this frequency the current will be in phase with the voltage, and not at omega equals 10 raised to power 4 radians per second, and hence option D is also wrong. In nutshell, options A and B are correct and options C and D are not correct. Friends, this was a rather simple question, and I hope you enjoyed this question. If still you have difficulties, please get back to me. And don't forget to comment, like and share this video with your friends. And do visit us again for our next video. But make sure that while you are solving these problems, you must not be in tension and you have peace at your heart and mind. Till then, keep smiling.